These are instructions for making an origami puppet with a moving mouth. We're going to start with our square piece of paper and make a burrito fold. Then unfold it. Using this line in the center, we're going to fold down the top two corners. So that we have sort of a house shape. Now, using this line, we're going to fold down the roof of the house so that our paper looks like an envelope. There's a very faint crease right here, and we're going to use that as our guide for folding down the top of our envelope. So I'm going to fold down one side, right on that line. It's a thick piece of paper to fold. Do the same thing to the other side. So we have lots of layers. So I have a triangle. Then I'll unfold that. Now I have a crease here and here. And I'm going to use those as a guide to fold it down again, only halfway. Now, I'm going to fold up these bottom corners under the top flaps. But I don't want to overlap this part or the mouth won't move. So I'm going to fold up my flaps just a little so that I can get under there. And I'm going to line up the bottom so that it's right next to the mouth but not quite touching it. And the same on the other side. I'll fold those top flaps back down. And then I have a puppet with a moving mouth.